But we're beginning with local artists and a long-running award competition and exhibition that's designed to highlight some of the best work of the past 2 years.
The first Hong Kong Art Biennial Exhibition was held in 1975. Its aim is to provide an open platform to show outstanding works by Hong Kong artists. Now the Hong Kong Art Biennial Exhibition has been renamed the Hong Kong Contemporary Art Biennial Awards.
呢一個展覽咧，由1975年我哋已經開始舉辦㗎啦。咁今屆係第16屆啦。咁佢本身咧係一個比賽嚟嘅。咁同時間亦都係借咗呢個比賽咧嚟展示最新嘅香港藝術嘅發展。咁所以今年咧，我哋特別將佢咧嗰個特定嗰個性質咧嚟即係獻章出嚟。咁希望咧係透過嗰個名字嘅改寫啦。咁咧希望係將佢嗰個意義咧係更加明顯嘅。
Some of the rules, the judging mechanism, and the awards have also been changed. Among the other changes, artists can now create larger pieces and installations.
今年咧，我哋確實係放鬆咗幾個限制嘅。第一個限制最重要嘅咧，就係我哋放鬆咗嗰個作品嘅尺寸嘅限制。咁其實我哋考慮到咧，近年嚟嘅香港藝術嘅發展咧，亦都係引進咗好多一啲以場地為本特別設計嘅一啲作品。咁其實我哋好歡迎呢一類嘅作品參與比賽。咁第二樣咧，就係我哋都考慮到咧，有好多嘅作品咧已經係進入咗一個所謂嘅概念藝術嗰個形式嘅。 喺呢一方面咧，呢一啲作品咧係如果唔受尺寸限制嘅話咧，係藝術家咧有一個更大嘅自由度去發揮佢哋藝術嘅創意。咁因此我哋就係放棄咗呢個尺寸限制嘅。喺呢個放棄限制之下咧，見到有好多嘅作品咧，其實佢哋亦都係比較容易係展示佢嗰個藝術嘅概念嘅。例如好似今屆咧紅強嘅作品咧，其實佢唔單止需要一個投射嘅空間咧，佢仲需要
一個觀眾嘅參與嘅，所以喺作品前面咧係擺放咗60幾張係中國式嘅一啲凳啦。咁希望咧觀眾咧係坐低欣賞嘅時候，亦都係成為咗作品嘅一部分嘅。凳嘅意思咧，我係想有一個立體感同埋個空間感嘅概念，因為字咧我從來都唔相信係一個平面嘅。咁我哋。 點解嗰啲字係平面？因為係我哋迫於無奈啦，要寫喺一張白紙度。而嗰個白紙係賦予一個平面嘅感覺咯。咁但係當我哋真係真真正正去睇字嘅組合啊，字嗰個形成嘅結構咧，其實佢有好多唔同嘅視點嘅，即係佢會有一個低嘅角度啦，同埋可能佢個 long shot 嘅有個 close up 而組成嘅。即係本身字嘅結構咧，已經個立體感好豐富。
Hong Kong's Dao Gives Birth to One is one of the two winners of the Hong Kong Contemporary Arts Biennial Awards Achievements Award. His video installation examines the relationship between Tao and the universe through the notion of One, as mentioned in Tao Te
Ching. 咁跟住從一開始咧，天地就開始慢慢組成啦。咁我覺得幾有趣。如果將一去講緊我哋嘅生命，因為其實我哋生命都會由開始之後慢慢某個程度，我哋會消失喺呢個宇宙，跟住又再翻返嚟，即係好似一個循環。如果呢個一，佢係一個混沌嘅宇宙度咧，佢係好無助，亦都係冇朋友嘅。佢係得一個喺宇宙度飛嚟飛去。咁但係當佢遇到人類啦，或者要遇到我哋人啦，咁透過我哋人同 一接觸咧，會由一去咗二，咁你喺個宇宙度咧見咗有兩個中文字喺度飛，咁當佢哋合埋嗰陣咧就係二咯。咁跟住如果當呢兩個中文字喺度飛嘅，你再同人接觸嘅咧，咁佢會由二去三，三去八，八去16，即係一路一路咁樣成倍計咯。
Feng Yetfeng, an other recipient of an achievement award, also drew on Chinese philosophy. In his case, it was the Yi Jin, or Book of Changes, that inspired his painting, called, in English, Spirit of Nature, and referring to the gods Wen Chang and Wen Chu.
This painting's name is Kim Ding Chang Kuk San Hui Tu. Kim Ding is a place of peace, peace and peace. Chang Kuk is talking about one is called文章式, one is called文曲式. 咁即係大概一個知識同埋大概權力咁嘅意思咯，咁大家匯埋一齊，令一個地區得到一種繁榮豐足嘅象徵咁嘅意思嘅啫。
He said he was working on his painting while the financial tsunami broke out and wanted it to express his empathy for people's frustrations.
我擺咗好多顏色落去，嗰個顏色咧就係喺後邊嘅頂山嗰度咧就比較用紅色多啲，紅色係表現一種喜慶啊嘛。咁我希望係啊俾人嘅信息就話有一種將來我哋嘅有希望嘅，唔好話寫得黑乜乜啊黑黑沉沉咁，咁俾人一種啊對前景冇一種信心嘅感覺。咁我所以用揀咗個紅色，即係紅色亦都係我哋中國人喺喜慶嗰時常用嘅色。咁但係當然唔係我哋。啊！利是風嗰紅色啦，咁我係用自己嘅方法溝過嘅，用咗好多種啊物料溝落去，溝到一個比較和諧一啲嘅顏色出嚟。得獎嘅感受就係、是，即係自己做咗咁多年嘅研究而得到人嘅認同，一定係開心嘅。
尤其是我哋加設咗青年藝術家獎啦，咁我哋希望鼓勵青年人咧係從事藝術創作。我哋亦都係睇到好多年青人嘅參與喺藝壇上面咧，係成為咗好多嘅新面孔嘅。咁將來咧，我哋都係即係令我哋更加容易接觸佢哋。
26-year-old Self Ho is a freelance newspaper and magazine photographer.His work Into Light is a set of 12 photographs taken in 2008.
用翻傳統黑白菲林去影啦，咁亦都係響即係傳統黑房去曬嘅。係透過再黑房嘅技巧咧，就再令到嗰個叫做個感覺啦，更加強化咯，即係強化到好似有少少即係超現實嗰個形象出咗嚟嘅。咁我就希望即係可能觀眾可能睇到一啲比較即係超現實嘅一啲影像嘅時候，其實都可以。人生到所有嘢，人生所有嘢都有盡頭嘅，即係好嘅時候有始有終，而壞嘅時候亦都有始有終咯。即係我唔知道，即係嗰個所謂光明嘅有幾耐啦。但係響而都要提醒翻大家，就係話都會有盡頭咯。但係調翻轉，即係盡頭嘅盡處係啲咩嘢嘅地方咧，或者會係發生啲乜嘢咧？咁呢一個我都唔知啦。
These and other winners of the Hong Kong Contemporary Art Biennial Awards are on show at the Museum of Art until the 1st of August. Visitors will be able to vote for their favorite piece, which will win an Audience Choice Award at the end of the exhibition.